Lay's great, but he needs a babysitter.
So you're a babysitter today?
My name's Charlie Brosius, B-R-O-S-I-U-S. I'm a retired mushroom farmer.
Oh, for how long were you a farmer for?
Our farm is all grown mushrooms. I'm the fourth generation. My great-grandfather started growing mushrooms in 1896. This is a 1926 Model T4 Roadster pickup truck. And the organ is made by Ragtime. Ragtime anyway. In Sears, California. The organ was another challenge. It was in pieces, and easy to find out where the pieces went, start putting them back together, gluing things together. But it's big and it's heavy, and it was actuated by floppy disks. The floppy disks are permanent. They deteriorate rapidly, you scratch them, and it didn't work well. And he put two 12-volt batteries together in a series, so we had a 24-volt system. And the blower is a blower as well as a suction. One side of it sucks, one side of it blows. That's what makes the tubes work. So every instrument on here, every tube and every instrument, there is a little pipe with a little hose with air. Some of them are suction, some of them are blown to this MIDI converter right here. Now that's the third converter. I finally got that one. The one that was with it was an antique.
And you're saying it runs on the SD cards, right?
Yes.
So just that tiny thing.
This is what we use. All the music is on there.
You said it holds up to 100 songs?
I have about 200. I haven't played them all yet. I have lists of them here. But anyway, it's been a lot of fun. And I enjoy the music. I had a 30.